Now, very good morning to students of standard 6th. Now, we have just appeared from 5th standard to 6th, okay? And you are now in a 6th standard, means you have been grown little bit more also. And we have just discussed many things in a science lecture, okay? We will discuss, I will take your English subject also, okay? English text, okay? So, in this, that when you are just seeing the lecture, at that time what you have to do, you have to just watch the lecture, okay? What you have to do, you have to watch the lecture, and with the, when you are watching the lecture from our application, Surat Public School application, at that time you should keep the test books with you. What will happen when you are just watching the lecture, at that time if you feel that I am not understanding this topic, then you can just refer to the test books, okay students? So, and if you cannot understand from the test book, then you can ask me the questions also. So there will be a more interaction between us, okay, between us, and we will be having a problem solution, okay, of your questions, and you can ask to me also, okay. So this is the method how to read, okay. Now you have been grown up, okay, you should do. आपको क्या करना है, तो आपको लेक्चर देखना है, लेक्चर देखने के बाद लेक्चर जब आप देखते हैं तब टेस्ट बुक अपने साथ रखना है, नोटबुक साथ रखना है. इफ़ यू फील दैट आई एम फेसिंग अ प्रॉब्लम हियर, देन यू शुड नोट इट डाउन इन द नोटबुक, सो यू कैन नॉट फॉरगेट. एंड व्हेन यू कॉल टू मी और इफ यू आस्क टू मी द क्वेश्चंस, एट दैट टाइम यू कैन जस्ट टेक आउट द नोटबुक एंड आस्क द क्वेश्चन दैट यू फील अ डिफिकल्टी इन सम ऑफ द टॉपिक्स, ओके, दैट क्वेश्चन यू कैन आस्क टू मी. Okay, so this is the good method to understand and to learn, how to learn, okay, in 6th standard, because now you have come up with a one stage up, and you should change the activity, some of the activity, reading skills and all these things, okay. So this was the basic information of it. Now, in the English text, okay, there are 6 lessons, okay, and in the text, first lesson is about the chapter number 1, that is world of colors. What do you mean by a world of colors? Okay, and you can imagine yourself without the colors. Okay, if our world would be not of colors, each and everything that we are wearing the clothes, when we are going in a mall to purchase the clothes, okay, garments and all these things, at that time we are just selecting the best color that fits on us. If there will be no color, then all the shirts will be white, then what will happen? Then do we like all the white colors? No. Do we like all the black colors? No. Okay, there should be many colors. So why? Because we like the different colors, we have importance of different colors in different ways, okay. It is said that our world is full of colors, okay, and India is saying that our country is full of festivals, okay, colorful festivals. Like that, the world is full of color. Each and everything has a color in it, and it is specific color towards that thing, okay. When you look toward the nature, what you will see, you will see there are different color shades, okay. If you see a parrot having a green color and green shades on its body, yes or no? Yes. If we see that bird, which bird, that which catches the fish, okay, that fisher bird, when you see that bird, at that time what you will see, you will see the many color shades in that bird. It will look very beautiful. See the importance of the colors in the nature also, in the animals also, tiger, lion, okay, giraffe, okay, they are having different colors. That colors maybe we are not getting in the market also, which colors is naturally in all the animals and birds, okay. When you are seeing a Amazon parrot, okay, Amazon parrot have a different colors in there, okay. That shades may be not available in the market only, it is given by the nature only. So why do we like nature? Because we can see the lots of colors in the animals and birds and in the nature also. That's why it is said that the world is full of color. When you see the sea or ocean, it looks like a blue color. Yes or no? We feel that blue color when we are standing near the oceans. हम एक दरिया के पास हम जाके खड़े रहते तो हमें एक कूल फील होता है ये समुंदर देखकर. Yes or no? Yes. When we see a good animal having a different colors, at that time also we feel a good in us because we are just accepting that colors in a beautiful way. Our eyes is accepting that colors. Okay? So, this is the importance of the colors that we are seeing in our day-to-day life. Now, in second thing is that we are just going to start this chapter, the world of colors, and in that activity number one, it is given, and in activity number one, there is a small story about the colors. The colors are fighting in between them. Okay, they are just quarreling in between them that I am the best color, I am the best color, so I am the most important among all of us. Like that, they are just quarreling in between them. Okay, so we'll go through the chapter. Okay, students, and we'll write some of the meanings here also. Okay, the meanings, there are 3 to 4 words which we can say it is difficult to understand. Okay, that words I will write here and you have to note it down in your notebook. Okay, that is your purpose or that is your homework also, I can say that. And you should write all the spellings and you can just mug up it. Okay, glossary. Okay, students, so we'll start the first activity, that is the quarreling colors. Quarreling ka matlab kya hota hai? Fight, ek dusre se fight karna. Okay, bol ke fight karna, not hathapai karna. You have to not use your hands, but you have to just speak and quarrel with each other. We are seeing in the class also, no? Two students are fighting, wo bol ke hi fight karte ho, ek dusre se jhagadte nahi, haath ya pair ya wo kuch nahi chalata, sirf kya karte hai, bol ke jhagadte hai. Like that all the colors were quarreling in between. Which color? Rainbow colors. Okay, rainbow has 7 colors in it. When the rainbow rise in the sky, means when it come out in the monsoon season, at that time all these colors were quarreling in between. Why they were quarreling, we'll see in the chapter. Okay, long ago the colors in the rainbow started to quarrel. Okay, long ago the colors in the rainbow started to quarrel with each other. Quarrel means to fight with each other in a language or in the words only, not you are using your hands and legs. Okay, so all these colors, when they were in the rainbow, when the rainbow came out from the clouds in a monsoon season, at that time they were just fighting with each other, they were just quarreling with each other. Quarrel means to fight. Okay, now each color thought it was the most important color of all. Now what they were fighting, that they were fighting on the topic that all of them are important than other. Okay, if I take an example of a blue color, then blue color was saying that I am the most important color than you all. Then do other colors feel happy if the blue color says like this? Then no, it will not feel happy for other colors. So then other colors starts to speak that no, you are wrong, I am the most important because I am there in this or I am there in this. Okay, like that they were showing their importance in between or among them. Okay, so they were quarreling with each other. Okay, violet said, first of all the violet spoke. Okay, violet said, I am the color of humility and wisdom. Okay, humility means humility, humbleness. Humbleness, okay? And humbleness, humility and wisdom. Wisdom ka matlab kya hota hai? Intelligence. Buddhimatta. In Hindi you can say buddhimatta. बुद्धिमत्ता, जिसके पास ज़्यादा बुद्धि होता है तो उसे हम क्या कहते हैं, बुद्धिमत्ता. ओके, एंड ह्यूमिलिटी मीन्स हम्बलनेस, पोलाइटनेस इन देम. ओके, सो वायलेट कलर सेज दैट आई एम हैविंग अ ह्यूमिलिटी एंड wisdom in me. So I am the most important color among all of us. Okay, he is describing his importance among all the colors. Okay, what importance does it shows? It shows that humility and wisdom is present in me. Okay, in my color, humility and wisdom is present. So I am most important. Okay, I have written here the spelling of humility and wisdom, humbleness and intelligence. Okay, you have to write this meaning. Okay, in your notebook. Now other color comes, that indigo, then indigo comes. Indigo spoke politely. Politely means very in a calm voice. Okay, slowly, soft voice. Okay, indigo spoke softly. Okay, in a polite way. I am the color of silence. What importance does the indigo shows? It shows the importance of its silenceness. That indigo color is of a silence. It is the sign of a silence. Okay, indigo color sign, indigo's describes the silenceness. Okay, so I am the silence color, and you need me for peace and prayer. हमें silence कहाँ पे मिलता है? तो कब prayer है? वहाँ पे भी हमें silence देखने को मिलता है. And peace, जो लोग peace में रहते हैं, उस जब हम उसके घर पे जाते हैं यार उसके उससे हम मिलते हैं जो काम है पीस है, तो हमें भी क्या मिलता है? साइलेंस मिलता है. हमें भी पीस फील करना पड़ता है यार, हम करते हैं पीस फील. ओके, व्हेन वी आर डूइंग द प्रेयर, आफ्टर द प्रेयर वी फील अ पीस इन आवर सेल्व्स. ओके, सो इंडिगो डिस्क्राइब इट्स इम्पोर्टेंस. What does it describe? It describes that I am the color of silence, and this silence is seen in the prayers, and it is seen in the prayers and the peace. Okay, so I am the most important colors among them, among the violet and blue, green, yellow, red, orange. Okay, so I am the most important color. When they were quarreling, first of all, who said? Violet came and Violet said that I am the important because I have the importance of the humility and the wisdom. Then comes the indigo color, that I am the color of silence, and this silence is found in the prayer and peace. So I am the most important color because all the people are moving towards the peace only, peace and silence. That's why I am the most important. Okay, now the third color comes, blue interrupted. When this indigo was just saying its importance to other colors, at that time blue beach mein aake padta hai. Okay, direct it comes and jumps, okay, in between and start to speak its importance. Okay, interrupted means ke beech mein aake bolna. Agar do log achhi tarah conversation karte hai uske topic pe, wo tisra koi aake beech mein bolta hai without asking or without taking any permission, at that time that boy, we can say that boy has interrupted in the conversation of other two person. तो वो तो आपको सबको पता है ना कि कोई बीच में आकर, अगर मैं और अगर आप अपने पापा के साथ कन्वर्जेशन कुछ करते, कुछ बातचीत करते, अगर आपकी छोटी बहन बीच में आके बोलती है तो हम क्या कहते हैं कि she is interrupted. ओके, इंटरप्टेड मीन टू स्टॉप इन बिटवीन. ओके, आई विल राइट हियर इंटरप्टेड. Okay, interrupted. To stop in between. To stop in between. Okay, कोई लोग अगर बीच में बोलते हैं, अगर कोई टीचर है तो आपको पढ़ाते हैं, at that time one of the students suddenly stand up and speaks in between without taking the permission of a teacher. Okay, so we can say that he has interrupted in the conversation between the teachers and the students. To stop one of the person and to speak his or her importance, okay, or the anything they are speaking in between. Okay, so the blue interrupted, and what does the blue say? That I am the color of water. What does the blue color says? That I am the color of water, and without water no one can live on this world. That also we know, we have seen many slogans on water. Jal hai to kal hai. Okay, jal hai to kal hai. Agar jal hai to jeevan hai. हमें भी पता है कि विदाउट वाटर वी कैनॉट लिव, सो द ब्लू इज गिविंग इट्स इम्पोर्टेंस टू द वाटर. ओके, आई एम द कलर ऑफ वाटर, सो ऑल द पीपल ऑन दिस वर्ल्ड, ऑल द पीपल्स एंड एनिमल्स एंड ऑल द लिविंग ऑर्गेनिजम्स आर लिविंग ऑन दिस वर्ल्ड बिकॉज ऑफ मी ओनली. सो ब्लू कलर इज शोइंग इट्स इम्पोर्टेंस टू अदर कलर्स. विदाउट मी यू वुड बी नथिंग, विदाउट मी आप सब लोग कुछ भी नहीं है मेरे लिए. ग्रीन से देन कम्स द टर्न ऑफ अ ग्रीन. फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल वॉज वायलेट, देन इंडिगो, देन ब्लू, नाउ कम्स द ग्रीन. नाउ ग्रीन सेड, आई एम द कलर ऑफ नेचर, दैट इज वाई आई एम द बेस्ट. आई एम द कलर ऑफ नेचर, दैट इज ऑल्सो ट्रू. वी आर ऑल्सो सीइंग द कलर ऑफ नेचर इज वॉट, द कलर ऑफ नेचर इज ऑफ अ ग्रीन कलर. यस और नो? यस. And so I am the most important among all of us. Or who said this? This is said by the green color. Now yellow smile. I bring warmth to the world. I bring warmth to the world. Okay. How does the yellow color bring warmth to the world? I will give you one example. Okay. On the basis of that, you will understand. When in a winter season, when the sun rises, about to rise, and it is little bit risen there, at that time what you will see, you will feel warmness in your body. In a cold season, you will feel the warmness, okay, in the early morning, okay, when the sun is going to be rise, at that time you feel the warmness in your, and you are sitting in a sunlight, you are taking a sunlight bath. Yes or no? Yes. That is said by the yellow color. That yellow color is saying that I bring warmth to the world. The sun, the moon, and the stars are all yellow color. If there will be no sun, if there will be no moon, there will be no stars, then we cannot feel the warmness. So yellow color is saying that I bring the warmth to the world. The sun, the moon, and the stars are yellow. Okay. Now at last the orange just laughed like anything, and orange color also said something. Okay, what does it says? That I am the color of courage, I am the color of bravery, I am the color of a courage. Some people having more courage. Yes or not? Yes, we have seen that some people are having more courage in them to do the work, okay, to study or to do any other work, okay, and they are finishing on time also. Okay, so orange color is showing its importance, that I am the color of courage, that is bravery. Surely I am the best. Surely I am the best. इसलिए मैं best हूँ आप सबसे. Okay, then at last the red shouted and said, what does the red said? That I am the sign of strength and authority. I am the sign of strength. ओके, जिसके पास ज़्यादा स्ट्रेंथ होगा उसकी साइन किस कलर में होगी? तो रेड कलर. एंड अथॉरिटीज, इफ यू टेक एन एग्जाम्पल ऑफ एनी कंपनी, देन देर आर अथॉरिटीज इन देम. ओके, सम अथॉरिटीज डूइंग दैट वर्क, सम अथॉरिटीज डूइंग एनी अदर वर्क लाइक दैट. ओके, सो आई एम द साइन ऑफ द अथॉरिटी एंड द स्ट्रेंथ. सो आई एम द मोस्ट इम्पॉर्टेंट, I have the more importance than all of you. So all these colors were showing their importance, okay, with each other, and they were just quarreling in the sky. Okay, so we have learned something from this chapter, that all colors are showing their importance, but they are having their own importance. Okay, they are having their special importance in them. Okay, blue color cannot be a indigo color or a white color or a violet color, or a violet color cannot be blue color. Okay, so they are having their own importance that we are seeing in this chapter. Okay, and now we'll move towards the activity 2. Okay, in activity 2 they have asked 3 questions to us, and that activity you should complete in your textbook also. Okay students, now activity 2 mein 3 क्वेश्चंस हमें पूछा गया है. कौन से है वो? पहला एक्टिविटी 2, इसमें पहला कौन सा है? तो पहला है, व्हाट कलर्स हैव यू सीन इन द स्टोरी सो फार, विच कलर वी हैव डिस्कस इन दिस स्टोरी. वी हैव डिस्कस्ड 7 कलर्स इन दिस स्टोरी. विच वेर द 7 कलर्स दैट वी हैव डिस्कस्ड और वी हैव सीन इन दिस स्टोरी? We have seen First of all, first color was violet color. Okay, then comes indigo. Then comes blue color. Okay, then comes green color that we have seen in this story. Then comes yellow color. Then orange. And last was red. Okay, so all these colors we have seen in this story. Okay, students. Now second question that you can see from your textbook is that which color do you like the best? Okay, so you have to name one color that you like most from these colors. Okay, so I am writing my favorite color or my most liked color is green. Okay, green. And third question describes that, what does it say? Make a list of things you have seen in your favorite color. Okay, now you have to mention all the things that you have seen in your favorite color. Okay, if I am writing here red color, my favorite color is a red, then which things I am seeing in a red color? Then you can see that rose are red, that I am seeing a rose, then four wheel cars are of a red color, then my shirt is of a red color. Okay, so you have to mention all the things that you are seeing in a red color. Okay, I am seeing green color in the nature. Okay, so I will write the things that is in a green color, that is nature. Okay, then another green color that is used, it is used in the temples also. Okay, not temples, but most ofly the green color is seen in the nature. So I will write here nature, then I can see the most green color in the nature. Okay, so I have written this green and nature, and violet, indigo, blue, green, yellow, orange and red are the colors that we have studied in the story. Okay students, so this is the story and we have just completed activity number 2 and other activity that we will see in the next lecture. Okay students, till that you stay safe and remain at your homes and eat healthy food for your immunity systems. Okay students, thank you and have a good day.